Hey guys, it's Ohmwrecker, and I'm playing FTL again. It's actually been a little bit of time since I was able to upload my last video, which was on the Crystal Cruiser. And this time, I'm going to jump in as a boarding ship. Question is, which one? There is the Gila Monster, which is the Mantis ship. This one has a teleporter built in. It's a two-person teleporter. And I also have a Slug Ship Variant B, which is also about the teleporter as well. Although the slugs aren't quite as good at melee combat. So I'm thinking I'm gonna do the Mantis Cruiser for now. And honestly, you know, I'm not going for the high score right now, and I'm not entirely familiar with focusing entirely on boarding. It's usually one of the modules I don't get. So I'm thinking I'm gonna just do easy mode for now. Which is still very difficult. I mean, anybody that plays this game can pretty much verify that. So, let's go ahead and rename the ship. It's gonna be the... Oh, we're gonna do Maskedgamer. And let's rename the crew as well. And like the Crystal Cruiser video, I'm gonna use some names of people that have left me comments on my channel. So far we have Cheesy Horse 6, Town Drunk 23. This is going to be Wheezy Nate. And Afro at Z. Okay. So this ship, you've got a small bomb, which bypasses drones completely. It can still miss though. And a basic laser which fires one shot. The augmentation on the ship is the Mantis Pheromones, and this increases crew movement speed by 25%. And let's see what achievements we have to get. Kill the crew of 20 ships by Sector 6 in the Mantis Cruiser, or kill 5 enemy crew in a fight without taking hull damage or losing a crew member while using the Mantis Cruiser. Okay, let's see if we can get one of those and get the B variant unlocked. So, I'm going to leave my first Mantis character in the pilot seat, because I want my NG to be mobile. And we will redirect power. And get that small bomb up. And looking at this map, I think I'm going to start jumping around, come up a little bit, and then over to the exit. Ship. Okay, so if I attack this guy, he's probably going to try to jump away. Yep, that's what he always does. So, let's jump into the captain's quarters. I see he's got humans in there. I should be able to take them. I'm going to use a small bomb to take out his engines as well. Oh, we got a missile coming. Oh, they both missed. Awesome. Oh boy. Well, I still have to kill one. There we go. Took some damage though. So let's get this NG up there to repair and get our crew back. If you're wondering why I didn't go with the Slug Cruiser, primarily because it does not have a med bay. It's got a healing bomb that uses up the missiles on the ship, and I'd rather have a med bay to start, at least for the setup. Plus the Mantis Mantis crew are better at fighting. Oh nice, I can see the entire map now. So let's see. Okay. Well, I see that there's going to be suns over here, so I think I'm actually going to start jumping up and around. Mantis hunting grounds, okay. So let's jump into the captain's quarters once again. And we'll use the small bomb on his weapons. Does he only have one crew? No. And that's it for him. So far, so good. Just have to keep rotating in and out of the med bay. And, let's see if we could jump up. Oh, there's gonna be a sun there. Oh, that's an asteroid field. Oh boy, this is making me nervous now. Asteroids and suns on the first sector. Purchase an unknown weapon. I'm actually gonna attack the ship. Although my crew's not healed up, damn it. Okay. Send these guys into that pilot room once again. Okay, we have his weapons down. What am I fighting? Oh, crap. Oh, boy. Fish and Tauji. Okay, it looks like Tauji's gonna win this. Come on. Don't you dare die! What?! Ugh. Who has more health? Oh my god. I cannot believe that just happened. I just lost my damn Mantid. I don't know how I'm gonna finish this match now. And they have a rock member? Where's that other Mantis? I'm pissed. You're gonna die. Wait, what? Is he gone? I killed him? We killed each other? Okay, that's it. I'm sending in my NG as well. Come on. Okay, I think we're good. Oh, man. Well, I think I'm gonna have to update my, what? I should be getting a quarter evasion. How come I only have one? Okay, so when I'm in the... Oh, I see why. So my evasion's only 5% right now. Well, I need to find crew very, very badly. I guess I... I'm gonna go to the sun. This is not good so far, though. Okay, so I'm gonna open doors, because the fires are gonna be coming. You know what, just open them all. And then we will keep... only the teleporter room. Oh, wait, what? Okay. So let's jump into their captain room again. Don't let me down, guys. Okay, they have a Zoltan and an Engie. These guys should fall pretty quickly. I see that my captain's room is on fire. Okay. I'm gonna pull out. Close all those doors. And, oh, come on. We're gonna get fires now. Okay, what's on fire? What's on fire? I don't have any, oh, the ship doesn't have sensors. There's gotta be a fire somewhere. Wait, nope. Where's a fire? Okay, we're ready to jump, so we're getting out of here. Oh boy. Enemy combat drone. Okay, at least I took care of him. Question is, do I want him to get away? Okay. Oh. Do I teleport or not? Oh, he got away. Okay. I'm gonna go check out that distress beacon. Still really hurting because I don't have any crew. I'm gonna give these guys fuel because I have a ton. And they gave me enough scrap to make it worth it. Okay. One thing I'm noticing is that I've still got plenty of time to jump around. Okay, he's got a missile, so I gotta get my butt in there. Okay. Go in the weapons room. Oh, actually, I don't want to fight here. So I'm going to take a small bomb right to his weapons. Oh my god, what do I do? Are you kidding me? I'm not going to be able to get back to my ship. Teleporter damage and no way to fix it. You take one of the enemy ship shuttles to return to your own ship. Oh, that's awesome! I've never seen that before. That is really, really cool. Oh boy. We have no oxygen in this room. Go, 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 go! Okay. Oh wait, we want oxygen. Okay. Man. I was really scared for a second. Actually, I don't think... Oh, I can't even look at the jump screen right now. I'm gonna get myself some shields because I need all the survivability I can get. I'm not gonna have the evasion I need since I don't have a crew to member... Or a crew member to cover the pilot room or the engine. I'm at a huge disadvantage right now. So we're gonna jump above and down. Teleport offer to board their ship. Appears that you could help. A bandit is made off with a very important cargo. I need you to capture the ship intact. Okay. I can do this. Kill the crew without destroying the ship. Okay, well, let's do that. Oh, crap. They have a med bay. So I'm better off manning stations until I can actually deal with that. Okay. They're gonna go try to repair it. That's when I jump in and say, "What's up, guys?" should be it for these guys. Oh, man. I'm not sure what to do here. 58 versus 58. And I still got time before I can port away. Run! Run, Forrest, run! Okay. Let's get your guys out of here. We'll go heal. You can do another small bomb after he repairs that med bay. And meanwhile, I'm gonna repair mine. He's not repairing it though. Okay. Oh, damn you. Why isn't he repairing? That's what I wanna know. Oh, there we go. Are you serious? He disabled my weapon. And there's a fire in there. Right as my small bomb was about to go off. Oh, and my small bomb wasn't even charging. Okay. We need to man the ship. Okay. This time we're gonna do it. Oh boy, this is still close, even though I got 2-on-1. Come on. There we go. Breach bomb Mark II. Not bad. You can see I took a significant amount of damage there. Still no crew. Creates a hull breach, can target your own ship. Well, I don't want to target my own ship, that's for sure. Get our little NG over there. And I think I'm going to... Actually, let's look at the map. Let's see how things look in the next sector before I do any more upgrades. Well, he's got a couple weapons, although... Yeah, I'm gonna attack him. Oh, are you serious? He's got a cloak too? Crap. You definitely don't want to board these ships because they have no oxygen in them. And by the time, at least at a level 1 teleporter, by the time you can get your guys back... Oh, I don't want to use that weapon. I'm gonna have to. Okay. We'll just set the laser on auto fire. Oh, he's got that damn cloak. Okay. Basic laser is really a piece of crap. It fires one shot, does one damage, and as you can see there, if you miss, you've got to wait for that recycle to come up. Okay. His cloak's down, so now we just gotta wait for 4 more shots. And I'm surprised I haven't found any crew yet. Usually you're... when you're playing as a... Oh, crap. Usually when you're playing as a boarding ship, you're more likely to find crew, it seems. Can't remember what type of scout this was. Or what sort of goodies I can get from it. Are you serious? Okay, he's down. Oh wow, another bonus there. Alright, I'm gonna go to the Zoltan sector. And do we have any shops? Yes, we do. We have a store. That's just what I wanted to find. Oh boy. Well, there are a number of things that are of interest to me right now. And I do have a defense drone too. Although this requires 4 power. Yeah, no thanks. I'm not buying 4 power for a drone system right now. Breach 2 I will probably save. Now, cloaking. Do I want cloaking? This could be nice. Especially for evading things while I'm on another ship. I guess I'll do it. Then I'll repair my hull. And should I get some missiles? Or a shield charge booster could be quite nice. Especially when I don't have anybody manning the shield station. Although I don't have enough power for all my systems now. Okay. Well, let's keep on moving and hope we find some slavers or crew. Something. Oh man, another store. Well, this kind of sucks because this guy here. Should I do a cloak? Okay, I'm gonna wait. Okay, now is a good time to cloak. Not bad. And I can't. I need to bust through this shield first. And of course, I miss with my first attack. I can't teleport until that shield's down. I might be better off just trying to jump away. I don't want to piss away my missiles anymore. Yeah, it's going to take me like 5 shots to finally break that thing down. Come on. This shield definitely shuts down borders. Okay. Zoltan security checkpoint. Traveling vessel, you must submit to a crew profiling to identify fugitives. I'll submit. Okay, I gotta get this thing repaired quickly. Seems like everything needs oxygen in space. Alright, and let's keep on moving. No, I do not want drones. I've got some options here. Seal. Satellite system has gone haywire. Well, use your cloaking to disable or remotely repair its targeting system. I'll try the NG. Well, they gave me thanks, but no crew member. I'm not having good luck here, guys. Not good luck. I gotta get some power. Start checking out some of these caution sectors. Another one! I shouldn't have gone this route. I'm completely screwing myself over. Okay, that's an ion bomb. I'm not too worried about that. The lasers are what I'm worried about, though. Yeah, it's just not worth it to stick around with those three beams. Plus, if he hits my shield with that ion, I'm totally screwed. So just keep moving, try to get out of the sector as quickly as possible. Well, this is one I could actually board. And we've got Mantis against Mantis. Oh man, that's a lot of fire. We have an NG now. Okay, I gotta get him out. Not bad. Mm-hmm. 50 scrap, I could, well, there's not much of a point in upgrading engines when I don't have crew. I keep thinking like I've got a full crew here, but I don't. Let's see, this NG, well, my Mantis is about to upgrade. But damn, could I use some crew members right about now. I guess I'll take that repair for 10. Okay, we're gonna go civilian now. And hopefully not see any more Zoltan ships. Because borders get totally screwed by those guys. Total pain in the ass. Okay. Well, there's something going on at this distress beacon. Really? Really? Another one of these? Like, that's exactly the ship I said I don't need to encounter anymore, and of course it shows up. Worst laser ever. That's all I gotta say. Like, I could probably sit here and wait till I penetrate through and then try to fight them, but probably put half you guys asleep. I guess we'll see if this next one hits. Oh, that's not a good... Oh, come on. No, stay in there. What are you doing? Well, I guess I have no choice but to fight right now. Well, I can jump. Might as well go take advantage of that. So there's not much else to do. Okay, it's time to party, fellows. We go say hi to your captain. I have a human that is kicking my Angie's ass. I have a mantis that is kicking their Angie's ass. So who's gonna get their ass kicked first? Oh, what? What? Are you really chasing me? Wow, that was a lot of scrap. That was actually worth it. So who leveled up? A mantis? Looks like it. You know, this ship would probably be a little bit better if it had a teleporter room that was a little bit bigger than that. I know there are some ship variants that do, but only being able to get two mantis over at a time is kind of crippling when you're trying to kill all their crew, especially once they start getting med bays. It's not good at all. And we're gonna move over to the right. Okay, so I'm down one shield against a ship that I really can't transport to. Not another one like this. Okay, I have to cloak. Yeah, that didn't do it for me. Well, guys, this is not going so well right now. All I can do is just try to keep that weapon offline so I could jump out. Actually, maybe it would be worth it to finish this thing off. And of course I miss. Right when I'm down to 4 missiles. Oh, this is not going well. I think I should stick to ships that don't rely on boarding. And a shield's already being repaired. What is that? Oh man. What? How did a fire break out? Are there fires in other rooms? Oh my god. What is... Oh no, there are fires! And I have no door control! And no oxygen! No! Oh my god. Oh my god. No, no, I gotta go get oxygen. Yeah, this is where you really have to just try to keep your cool. If you don't, you're gonna get completely screwed. I don't know how the fire went out though. I had fire and then it was gone. Do I have a breach somewhere? Really not sure. Oh boy, he's got weapons coming up again. Okay. We have door control up. Just gonna go ahead and get healed. We finally took him down. Totally not worth it though. And I desperately need to find a shop right now. Accept their bribe. What does he have? He's got a beam and a laser. No, I'm gonna be a hero for this one. We're gonna jump straight over to his captain room. Yeah, I think I'm pretty good. Get away! Jerk. Ah. The other ship jumped away. I didn't get my reward. And still no crew. Right now, this game hates me. Oh, man. Well. Man, that's so expensive. So expensive. I could max out my cloak. Could max out my teleporter, too. I should probably leave my ship as is for now. At least until I find a shop. Not sure how I'm feeling though about this playthrough just yet. Even though we're on easy, I've already lost those two Mantis and just things are not looking good for me. Oh, we found some crew. Well, they're humans. Which I'm not too happy about. Humans kind of suck. Man, do I hate that basic laser. Well, I need the crew. I really do. So, humans it is. Question is, who do I want to be teleporting around with me? Probably that human. And I forgot to repair. I'll never surrender. Okay. Oh boy, two missiles. That makes me very nervous. Alright. Well, gonna go into that captain room. See a rock guy and a Zoltan. Hopefully that Zoltan falls really quick. Oh, and I don't have power in my cloak. Okay. Cloaking time! Sweet. I actually have a good feeling about this. Sweet. Once recomposed, a slave offers to join your crew. Another NG. We're coming back, guys. We're coming back. Need to get back into that store though, repair myself up a little bit. And I could use those sensors too, that would actually kind of be nice. Okay, we're gonna do some fixes. I definitely am gonna need some missiles, I know that for sure. Now I have sensors. I'm gonna upgrade my ship one more time so I could see inside of there so I know what I'm going against going forward. And my guys are not healing. What are you guys doing? Come on. Okay, everybody's full except my boarders. So, actually we're going to wait till these guys heal and then we're going to keep moving. Okay. Another slaver. So he has a human and an Engie. This is going to be so easy. Oh crap. He just fired a missile. Okay. Man, that cloak is helping me out a lot right now. Okay, there we go. Got another crew member, another human. Let's see what's around here. Okay. Well, I'm noticing that I'm having energy shortages, so now I can run my all my systems at once, including my really crappy basic laser. Okay, and I think I've got two jumps left. If I go to the nebula, that'll shrink the rebel advancement. Oh, come on. Okay, we're gonna have a big brawl here. Oh, this human is really getting low. Well, I made it. Not too bad. Who is Jack? Jack, you are my boarder. Okay. Just gotta get my guys in the right places. Justin is, well, he's not anything yet, so he's gonna be in the shield room. Chris is my engine guy. And Jack is my fighter. So we've got a full crew right now, at least for stations. And we're gonna go straight to that jump, or the exit point. Let's see what we've got next. Well, we got Slug, Nebula, or Rebel Controlled. I think I'm gonna do Rebel. We're looking good. Just shows you, things can turn around. Watch me die, though, in the next encounter. Oh, we're gonna go... Oh, he's got a cloak, damn it. I have no choice but to go for his weapons right now. And I forgot to use my cloak. That was a mistake on my part. Gonna have to take out that cloak, otherwise he's gonna get time to repair. And then if I take out his nav room there, or the pilot seat, whatever you want to call it, he won't have his evasion. I think we're good. Just have to wait for the small laser, or basic laser, to do its job. Three more hits. He'll be down. I'll keep saving my missiles for the end game. Having the two bombs is going to help out a lot with the end boss, but aside from being able to take down his shields with those, probably going to need some more damage, so I need to replace that basic laser as soon as I can. Oh, come on. Okay, I see a distress call. I'm going to check it out. I didn't see any sort of warning there. offer to beam them aboard. Okay, so... help, our shields are down, and I don't know how much longer we can last. Alright, well, you're gonna come onto my ship. Okay, so I'm gonna get a reward. Oh, he only did repairs, really? I didn't need repairs. Okay, see, a laser and a missile launcher. Well, his human crew. What is his... what does he have? He's got drones of some sort. Let's see what happens. Oh... damn you. And he has a damn med room. Wait, no, 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 don't go, don't go, don't go. There we go. He's about to die. Oh boy. Get away! I think my human's gonna be able to do it. Oh, that was a lot of scrap. That was actually well worth it. Almost lost my guys, though. And now I've got this damn drone in the room. I'm gonna send my NGs in together. Okay, so who's who? Afro Atzi is my pilot. Wai Xing is my weapons engineer. And this is obviously my engine or my engines guy. Gonna heal these guys up and probably get some more experience out of killing this drone. Let's see if there's anything else I can upgrade my ship with. Actually, I want to see... nope, no shops in range. So... well, now that I have dedicated crew for my engines, I'm going to go ahead and get a couple bubbles in that. Get a better evade chance, as you guys see. Let's see if this levels up any of my... melee guys here. I have Jack and Cheesy. Or Cheesy, whatever. What is it? Cheesy Horse 6. That's what it is. Doesn't look like leveled it up. Or leveled him up. Oh well. I guess we'll just keep on moving. Oh my god, look at all those weapons. Oh. I'm gonna have to let this thing get away. And somehow it was able to destroy or get past my cloak. Yeah, there's really nothing I can do here. Have to jump away the second we can. Okay. So what does this have? Well, he's got just a missile launcher. And otherwise I could get 26 scrap. Oh, I was able to bypass it. Now I have the entire sector mapped. Okay, nothing in here. We have a automated ship here. So I'm going to start shooting beams at its weapons. Can't really teleport in and do anything. Really? And his missiles are still up, damn it. Luckily, it doesn't have the best of launchers, so... And it's still up! Oh, man. And it still hits, and my weapons are down. Okay, you need to get back in here and repair. Come on! Lay off my damn engine room for a second. Okay. Oh, what I would do for a better laser. What's this hurt? Oh, my weapons officer. Always want to keep your guys in top health. You never know when that few missing health could cost you, especially when there's invaders or you get a direct weapon hit right on top of your crew. That's it for the scout. Oh man, look at all that scrap. Well, I could go for more survivability. I could increase... Yeah, you know what? I'm going to do that. I'm going max teleporter, because this is a teleporter ship. And now I can do really quick jumps, even on automated ships. Like this one. So let's go ahead and jump over, take out his weapons. And by the time my teleporter's back up, they'll have destroyed the system most likely. And still be alive. They won't suffocate. Oh, crap. Come on, guys. Okay, they have to come back right now. Get them healed up, then we can go back at it again. That's good experience, though. I saw one of them leveled up. Actually, I should probably just autopilot that laser. Okay, here we go again. Round two. What the hell is going on? Alright guys, so that's part one of my Mantis playthrough, which is one of the more requested ships. As you can see, it's teleporter based, and I'll tell you that in part two, I do end up getting to the end boss. But I don't want to tell you if I beat it or not, because then I'd ruin the surprise. So, make sure to like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned, I will get part two up very shortly, and I'll see you guys next time.
Oh my god. I cannot believe that just happened, I just lost my damn Mantis.